Hi guys, today we are going to see how you can make your WordPress website multilingual. Let's say you have a website and you want to give your visitors an option to view your site in their preferred languages. You can do that easily by watching this video. So after watching this video, you will be able to add a translate option like this on your website. Now when someone clicks on it, they'll be able to choose a language and your site will be translated to their preferred language. Okay, I'm Brian from Website Learners, and let's get started. First, let's see the website which I built using WordPress. Here it is. Now to make your WordPress website multilingual, we are going to do two steps. The first step is to install the gTranslate plugin in WordPress. So to install the plugin, let's go to our WordPress dashboard. Now go to Plugins and click Add New. Here, search for a plugin called gTranslate. And you will get this plugin. Now, this is the plugin which will help us translate our website into multiple languages. So, to install this plugin, let's click Install Now. And then click Activate. Now we have successfully installed the gTranslate plugin in WordPress. Okay, so once you've installed the plugin, we can go to the second step, which is to add the translate option to your website. Once you add this option, your visitors will be able to choose and view the site in their preferred language. So to add the translate option, just click Settings. And here, select the languages in which you want your visitors to view your website. So I'm going to select the languages. Okay, now once you have selected the languages, next you need to choose where you want to display the translate option on your website. So to choose that, just click here. Now if you want to display the translate option on your menu like this, select Primary Menu and click Save Changes. Now the translate option will be added to our website and our visitors can easily view the site in their preferred languages. So to check that, let's go to our site and click Refresh. Now you can see that we have got the translate option on our site. Now if a visitor clicks here and selects a language, you can see that our site has been translated to that particular language. Okay, this is how you can make your WordPress website multilingual and let your visitors view the site in their preferred language. Next, let's see how you can add this translate option to your footer section like this. So to add the translate option to the footer, let's go back to our WordPress dashboard. Now go to Appearance, then click on Widgets, and it will take you to this page. Here you can see the footer section. Now to add the translate option to your footer, just drag this gTranslate widget and drop it here. And as you can see, the gTranslate widget is added. Now click Done. And the translate option will be added to your footer section. Now if we go back to our site and click Refresh, you can see that we have got the translate option in our footer section and the visitor can change our site's language by clicking here. So this is how you can add the translate option to your footer. So now you know how to make your WordPress website multilingual. Next, let's say a person from France wants to view your website. Now by default, their browser language will be French. But when they visit your site, it will be in English. Now, instead of making the visitor select the languages French manually, What if you want to automatically change it to the visitor's preferred language, which is French? So next, let's see how you can automatically translate your website to the viewer's browser language. So to do that, let's go back to our plugin settings. Here we have an option to automatically switch our website to the browser language. So let's click here to enable the option. And then click Save Changes. Now the visitors will be able to view your site in their default browser language. Now let's say a visitor who has French as their browser language wants to visit your site. Now if they go to their browser and enter our domain name, you can see that our site has been automatically translated to French without selecting it manually. So this is how you can automatically translate your site to the viewer's default browser language. Okay, next, let's see how you can display the languages in their native names like this. So to display the languages in their native names, let's go to our plugin settings. Now select this option to show the native language names. And then click Save Changes. Now let's go back to our website and click Refresh. Now if we click here, you can see that the languages are displayed in their native names. Okay. Now to make this option more clear and user-friendly, we can display the country flags next to the language names like this. So to do that, let's go back to our plugin settings and go here. Now to display the flags, just select this option and then click Save Changes. So now, the flags will be added next to the language names on our translate option. So to check that, let's go to our website and click Refresh. Now click here. And you can see that the flags are displayed next to the language names. And it makes the option look more clear and user-friendly. Okay, so that's it guys. This is how you can make your WordPress website multilingual. Now if you want to learn more about WordPress, you can join our WordPress course by clicking here. And also make sure you subscribe to Website Learners to get more videos like this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Take care. Bye-bye.